The 12 months at Royal Connections, our year of divine restoration. The Lord directed us, He visited us. We received His favour. We encountered Him. He settled us. We received healing. He assisted us. He protected us. He promoted us. We received increase. He provided for us. And to crown it off, our expectations were manifested.
I absolutely could tell that these are people who sing together on a regular basis. The blend was fabulous.
We kicked off with our signature yearly conference, Winds of Change. The theme this year was Restore. We had an amazing time in God's presence and were blessed by seasoned men and women of God. In Royal Connections, we allow our natural groups to express themselves. We had our Mother's and Father's Day celebration. Grandparents' Day. The singles enjoyed a one-day conference themed Something More. Divine Icons Week. And Children's Week. As part of seeking God's face together as a family, we set aside time to wait on the Lord during our solemn assembly, and without disappointment, God truly showed up. Let's remind ourselves of how awesome this year's Dining with Christ was. With that in mind, all roads lead to Dining with Christ at 20. Ladies, we hope to see you there. Also, not forgetting Dining with Christ Lagos, where testimonies continue to abound. Women on a Mission, Salt and Light. We enjoyed 3 days of intensive teaching, prophetic declaration, and wisdom nuggets from anointed and inspiring women of God. One of our commitments is to win souls within a 10-mile radius of the hub. One of the things we did was to gather in mass to march around the streets of Tower Hamlets, proclaiming Christ, dancing and spreading the love of God. As you know, Royal Connections is a church of all nations. So, on Multicultural Day, we celebrated the diversity of culture, language and tradition. In all of this, Jesus is the reason for the season. Not to mention the many different activities that have taken place here at the Hub throughout the year. What a year! Divine restoration.
It's been a glorious year and a fantastic year.
For me, it's been a year of grace, and I've seen God's grace in every area of my life. God has been so gracious to us as a church.
It's been eventful and a blessing.
2017 has been to me a year of pleasant encounters.
Joyful year. At least God has blessed me in so many ways.
Wonderful year. It has been all kinds of stuff.
A year to give thanks. I'm grateful.
It has given me lots of good memories.
2017 has been the best time of my life, and it's helped me encourage my greatest strengths.
2017 has been challenging for me, but God has been there. He has been very faithful.
2017 has been fantastic.
2017 has been brilliant.
Fun for the year. I've got a lot of stuff accomplished.
2017 is a year of plenty, it's a year of satisfaction, it's a year of good health.
Scintillating and splendid.
Indeed, was a year of restoration and of new beginnings.
2017 has been glorious. listen. I done made it through the storm and the rain. So much pressure, heartache, so much pain.
Yeah.
I've been broken into pieces, maybe more. And some nights I made my bed right on the floor.